I like dancing, but I don't know how to dance. But I like listening to blues. I like blues. My eyeshadow. I use it for my eyes. To look good. To look good. Just to look good. That's what I use it for. And the colors, I love them. Me? Four. I want 2 boys, 2 girls. Man will spend time with his children and wife at home. That's the kind of person I'd like to marry. And a learned man. I am not going back to school. I want to just look for a good, very good lesson and start maybe after some time. I'll register for my WAEC and write my WAEC. That's just what I want to do, because I cannot go back to school again after 1 year. I took the bullet and I put it in the matchbox. I took the matchbox and I put it in the teddy bear. And the teddy bear used to be my school bag.
Everybody run, run, run. Everybody scatter, scatter. Some people lost some bread. Someone nearly died. Someone just died. Police, they come, army, they come. Confusion everywhere.
I cannot dance with this leg. Because I was shot. That time, very, very painful, very painful, and I actually think I will not walk again that time, always crying, and I think I will not walk again, but now I can walk. And this is me. This was 25 December. That's my eye on my legs that day. Well, I don't really know much, like you say. All I know is that I was just inside my house when my brother ran in and called me that they are shooting. So I followed him and ran out. We crossed over to my neighbor's house. When we crossed over, truly when he called me, they were shooting. So my mom came to the idea that we should just go inside and to get some money so that it won't be like the other day, which they shoot and we just stay hungry all day. So we went inside. My brother said he's hungry. I said I should go and warm the food. When I was lighting the stove, my mom saw some boys through the back door crossing the river with just boxers. Some of them with fine, they were running, crossing the river. So she opened the back gate. When she opened the back gate, she wanted to ask them. And she asked them, what's going on? Which people are shooting? They said the soldiers are shooting. That was so they begged her for some clothes to put on. She gave them the clothes. When she gave them the clothes, when they were going to the front side, she followed them there to my younger brother. So she did not lock the back gate, and I was still in the kitchen. So when I came out, when the bullet sound was too much, so I came out to come and lock the back gate. That was how I was shot. They are joint task force, son. So I should say, soldiers shot me. He would do what they told him to do. He was always sent. He was always sent. And he was sent by maybe somebody, the governor. That's an order. It was only an order. He was only a messenger. That's all I told him. Because I feel if he was not sent, you won't just walk in there and start shooting. Somebody must have told him go to so-so place, do this and do this. So that's why I congratulate him. Good job, well done. Thank you, well done. Good job. That's all I say to him. Thank you. Governor say he wants to bring development, but I don't know which kind of development he wants to bring or for which people he wants to bring it for. All I know that he said he wants to bring development.
Olatunji Ayeji, the intrepid governor of River State, has made a commitment to renew Port Harcourt. His vision for the greater Port Harcourt of the 21st century is a modern, thriving, world-class city, a garden city, whose citizens enjoy an enviable quality of life. A so happy tourist destination.
Maybe the governor could explain better if development comes with guns and shooting. For me, I don't know. I don't know that. I want development, but not in a brutal way. They should come to us and talk to us, not to come and shoot us with guns and kill all of us. Because if they kill us, the development will be for nobody. It will just be there. That's it. If not for the shooting, I would have still been in school. Nothing could have stopped me from going to school. It was because of this shooting that I stopped. But I like my life the way it is. Lazy. No. I cannot be lazy. Lazy. Maybe if I'm lazy for every other thing, but surely not for school now. That's my better tomorrow now. I don't need anything special. All I need is for them to follow the law. Justice is what I want. Afraid. I am not afraid. Why would I be afraid that they will come and kill me? No, I am not afraid.
Everybody run, run, run. Everybody scatter, scatter. Some people lost some bread. Someone nearly died. Someone just died. Police, they come. Army, they come. Confusion everywhere. 7 minutes later, all don't cool down, brother. Police don't go away. Army don't disappear. Them lead sorrow, tears and blood.
Them regular trademark.
Them lead sorrow, tears and blood.
Them regular trademark.
Them regular trademark.
Them regular trademark.
That is why. Everybody run, run, run. Everybody scatter, scatter. Someone nearly died. Some people lost some bread. Someone just died. Police, they come. Army, they come. Confusion everywhere.